the things that a civil engineering student typically likes is they can see what they're doing. You build something. This is the structure that I built. This is the bridge that I built. This is the component that I built. And you can see it, you can feel it, and you feel good about it. There's a nice sense of accomplishment associated with that.
Civil engineering is the people's engineering. It's the engineering branch where we're concerned with society and making the infrastructure around us work well so that people can live their lives in the best possible way.
Civil engineering is a very general field of engineering. We design all large things, but in order to design large things, you need to understand how the small components, every single little component in that system behaves.
It's much more than just building a tall building or building a bridge. I mean, civil engineering is really what keeps us together as a society. I mean, it's the framework for all cities, it's the framework for development.
What makes the Georgia Tech civil engineering program very unique is first, the faculty members that we have. We have experts in basically every single sub-discipline of civil engineering. The caliber of students, interacting with them elevates your research and elevates your thinking.
One thing that has been extremely beneficial about working at Georgia Tech is the facilities that we have. This is a particularly state-of-the-art facility. Even just the magnitude and scale of it enables tests on full-scale specimens, full-scale projects.
If you can dream up a test, you can run the test here.
The kinds of problems they'll solve will be all over the world. We send a group of students to, let's say, to Africa, to Angola, that work with a village there that will be working on how to provide clean water for that particular village, or somewhere in, let's say, in Latin America, in Guatemala, again, looking at how do you provide energy efficiency for this particular village to be able to electricity that they need.
There's science involved in the analysis that we do and the decisions that we make, but there's a lot more that's involved in it as well. Public meetings, outreach, talking to politicians so that they're making the right decisions. That's one of the best parts about civil engineering is that we work with all kinds of people.
And if you are interested in the betterment of your society or, you know, infrastructure, you're interested in developing better transportation systems, developing better waste management systems, building more energy efficient buildings, definitely civil engineering is where you want to go.